Hello again, everybody. This is Derek, and I am coming back at you with some more Xenonauts 2. We just did two missions back to back without returning to the base. This has just an elevator. This has a hangar this one has a hangar and a lab, and I think that's all it's got. And this is our main base. All right, so we are returning home. We have no money, but we're not doing any research, and we're also not doing any construction. So both our engineers and our lab scientists should be generating money. When we hit 120, okay, maybe we were doing work. Advanced laser rifle, okay. Not sure what that is, but you know what? I am going to assign. I want a advanced. Machine gun. But it costs. It only costs 25,000. Oh, I didn't click on it. Okay, it costs 50. Okay, let's get there. Time doesn't move when I'm in engineering. I'm going to need more laser rifles. I already know that. I need like two more. And they're 40,000 a piece. Okay. Training center. Okay. Now my guys can actually start training more efficiently. I think they were already training. You just get a reduced training amount. It takes 1,000 points for one of your stats to go up. And those training centers are giving you like 4 points per hour. Okay, we got a machine gun. We're gonna close that until we get to 40. Man, I'm living paycheck to paycheck here. The 120 is about to hit, and I think that's when our 93. Okay, we got laser rifles. I think I want to build some armor. Cost 25. Yeah, let's start production on that. I noticed a couple of guys didn't have any. And there's our funding report. Not even a million. Oh my goodness. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to base stores and we're gonna sell some stuff. All but one. I I don't know if we need that, but... I'm not selling Alinium or Alien Alloys. Okay, that's gonna get me 1.5, okay. Okay. So Warden Armor, I could probably get that many. I could build another one of these. Yeah, let's start that. Start that. Okay. Wow, we got a lot of stuff going on there. And I think I want to do Guardian Battle Armor. Any new recruits popped up in the last month that look like they're worth recruiting. A bunch of new recruits coming in right there. That's what I meant. Everybody's a rifleman until they get assigned. There we go. Panic is at 93. Okay, I do need a bigger radar here, but I need at least a radar there, I think. It's gonna be a while, and it just costs a ton. Glad they arrived. Now my question is, even though they're there, I still have good training capacity. So they'll be getting 4 points every hour, right? Yeah, and progress points. Oh, wait, is there a change? Soldiers gain 1 to an attribute for each 1,000. Okay, that's what I thought. Quickest source of progress points is combat experience. Killing a hostile unit awards 200 to all the attributes. But each attribute also has a unique way to generate progress points. You get 20 progress points for each time unit spent firing weapons. However, the training room base structure will also generate progress points on an hourly basis. Note the progress points generated suffer from diminishing returns. That means soldiers with high base stats can be very valuable. Okay. Right. Okay, so it gets to the point where you're paying 4,000 points to get a plus one. Okay. That's okay. Let's keep going. Something's going to happen. We're only 10% with the cleaner network. I'm really surprised with that. Okay, we can take that on. I'm going to launch everything. I'm going to commence the attack. And no afterburners for anybody except for him. Okay. Angel. Afterburn. Angel. Afterburn. Phantom. I wonder. Angel, turn that off. Turn that off. Now they should be shooting. Oh, they're using a laser lance. Oh, he's down already. Okay. Absolutely going. You know he's going. Adam's healed up. Want to take some of these privates. Well, yeah, you can go. Looking at accuracy. Now we're going to go through equipping these guys. Major Brown looks like he's got everything that I want him to have. Okay. He's got a really high strength. We are going to be adjusting. What a heavy carries. That looks good. So let's save that. Now I'm looking for accuracy. 77 is not bad. That's fine. Okay, so okay, it automatically changed the ammo. Did you notice that? That's new. Somebody is way overweight. 46 low strength. Okay. That's okay. Yeah, that's fine. All right, let's launch. Should be a day mission when we get there. Here we go. All right, looks kind of deserty. Do we see anything? We see two. Okay, one on our right and one directly behind us. Construction site, okay. Perfect. Hey, he doesn't have armor on. What the heck is going on with this dude? Come on, Brian. Really, gentlemen? Wow. Okay, I give up. Hasn't killed him yet. I give up. You're a horrible throw. Finally. Well, that one civilian took it like a champ. He's got a pistol. Whipped it out. Okay, so there's somebody over there. Wow, this is a bad. I don't know, I just don't like it. One of my guys shot one of my guys. This guy shot this guy, it looks like. UFOs over here. Okay. If you're bleeding, heal yourself. No actions. Oh, it takes 32. Dang. Okay. Okay, is the guy, yeah, the guy's up here, I think. Not you, this guy. Some of these civilians are like his pants go right below the knee. That's like a Chinese thing, isn't it? Okay, so there's a dude like right there. I can see him. I cannot see him, but really, dude. Come on, a wheel. There we go. Okay, there's a guy up there. There's probably a couple of guys up there, it looks like. Oh, it's back to me. All right. Must have been suppressed. I just had to check, okay. Shot his own wall. Yeah, I need somebody that's gonna be able to, like, maybe drop a grenade on him or something. So that he loses that force field effect or whatever it is. He's out in the open. Can't help it. He had to throw a grenade. And it worked. Had a good shot. Wow. Damn. All right, we're getting ready to storm the beaches. All right, everybody's ready. Not even thinking about that one. If going up and killing whatever's up there doesn't resolve the issue, then we'll have to go into this room here. Dude, get off the elevator, please. Not going up until that guy gets out of the way. Thank you. Oh, is he suppressed now? Crap. What the? Oh. There we go. Because that office chair was actually healing the guy. So you got to kill the office chair first. Almost everybody should be wounded. Except for Mr. Brown. I had a feeling he wasn't going to be wounded. Adam got killed. A lot of wounds. All right, guys, this is where we're going to call this video after one mission. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.